Marius, son of Rome. We are not much different, you and I. Fate has made us enemies. But in another life.
In another life, perhaps. Not in this one.
No. Not in this one. Do it, Roman. Do it.
Centurion Severus, to me!
Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Since you're clearly not here to protect me, what now?
You had my family murdered. You have left Rome in ruins. Everything that has happened, all this needless death, your jealousy, your vanity, and your arrogance has caused it all.
Wait! Have you forgotten the Oracle's prophecy? Emperor Nero can only die by his own sword. You can't kill me, only I can. You said so yourself. You languor the gods. Hand me your dagger, General. Then I can at least die as an emperor. Even if I never lived as one.
You said the barbarians would be defeated. So, it's not them pounding up that door. Those are my Praetorians.
God! Democles is here! He's here to kill me! Protect me now!
Marius, my good man. Do you have any idea how much trouble you've caused me? How hard I've worked to tease all these pieces into place.
Marius, watch out!
You mortals play your games. We gods play ours.
But the game has rules.
Yeah.
In time, Rome healed, and her civilization once more grew and flourished. The city, saved by an unsung hero, would go on to stand for thousands of years. Rome would endure. From then until the last days of man.